Hey.
What was that?
So, Nigeria is 62 now.
62. Well, they said they fool at 40. Is a fool forever?
What do we mean by that? So, are you saying Nigeria can never be great again?
Which one is can never be great? Has Nigeria been great before? We are not even good. Talk us of mentioning great. Where do you see greatness in Nigeria? I beg you, oh, this game where they play, I don't want to miss out.
I still believe that something good can come out from this country.
Ah, Pastor. Pastor, I believe. Okay, you say something good will come from this country. Look at Bisola. She graduated 7 years ago. You know, trying to go to one bank to another to become a banker. What else? Look at her today. She's selling pepper. See, about forget that one. Though. Now, you imagine you go school finish. They will tell you, say, you guys get 20 years experience and you're 20 years old. But where you want to see the experience? I beg.
But I feel that.
To make this case worse, even the pastors and the imams, they are living in millions. How many members of their congregation have they raised? How many members? Look at the bad government we have. Look at everything. And you are saying that Nigeria cannot be great. As I am, man, just do, if I say any money, King Jackpa, everybody is a GP.
That's my guy.
Aslan must win this game.
Anyway, let's pray for better Nigeria.
Abba.
Oh God of creation, direct our noble cause.
But yet, we shut down every doors of opportunities and growth.
Guide our leaders right.
For they are blindfolded with greed, selfishness, and loss of priorities.
Help our youth the truth to know.
For the youth are not helping. Drugs, fraud, kidnapping, and many other things under umbrella of bad leadership.
In love and honesty to grow.
For without love, we can't live together as one. Without honesty, we can't take our responsibilities
and live in just and true.
For all unrighteousness is killing us, not just the government, but you and I.
Great lofty heights attained.
Only with all this, we can attain greatness. Only with all this, peace can reign again. Only with all this, everyone be treated as one. Not as a Yoruba man, Igbo man, or an Hausa man.
To build a nation where peace and justice shall reign.
If we want a change,
be the change.